happen here. The Gigi's now trying to extend their lead. And the ball in the hands of Ward. Now he'll be the go-to guy for the Gigi's all night as he's being guarded closely by Pasquale. He steps back, can't hit it. And the rebound taken down by Gonce Dubuque. And there's an injury. Looks like Ward is down, slow to get up. And it looks like he may have fell on his kneecap as he's limping off to the bench.
Appreciate something until it's gone.